We can get into a lot of trouble, but not all of them are bad, of course. Yes, you can see everybody, all the young adults doing a lot of work to make this the way they like. Yeah. Don't try to dig what we all say. Well, I think youth have got a very tough deal these days. I think they're portrayed very negatively in the press, and I think the future prospects with the job search and the economic situation very difficult for the young people these days. I feel for them.
So far.
It's so good. It's like unbelievably good. It'll get better when I get on that day because I just love canoe.
Johnny, did you find this kind of advice useful when you were going across?
Yeah, it's been really good. He's been teaching as well. He's class.
I couldn't do it myself, mind you. But
people, as I said on the board in the hall there, people are people. Some people do certain things of which you disapprove. Young, middle-aged, old, whatever.
And what do you think the older people participating will have learned about you?
We're not going to stop them if we're wearing a hoodie.
Yeah. We're not as horrible as everyone says we are.
What do you think of young people in general?
Young people in general are very much maligned. Because the young people don't understand the older people. The older people don't understand the young people. There's not enough to fit.
So, it's nice that they are actually incorporating the very young to, well, Nancy, one of our group, who is very old, and it's just a whole spectrum, it's lovely. The atmosphere is good too.
Do you think events like this really help?
I think it does.
Definitely.